All right, here's a tube I'm about to bend. It's 2 inches in diameter and one eighth of an inch thick. Pretty heavy duty stuff. I'm doing it in my backyard. So here we go. No hydraulic. It's all hand operation on this. There we go. I made this bar extra long so it'll give it better leverage for doing thicker pipes like this. Out of the die, it's gonna flex back a little bit. There you have it, 180 degrees. Nice bend. Bending some tubing in your backyard. Now that's how you do it.